a lot of people don't understand that this is built in, you know, the morning of the show. Our days start at 5 in the morning and end at 3 in the morning.
This is a 14-truck show that's relatively large. 25 tons is a lot.
We start in a very confident place, and it's a very well-oiled machine.
Lasers are being wired up and front of house set up at that point. We just go in our order, and it takes most of the day.
It goes in about 6 hours and comes out in about 3.
This just fills every building out that we've played, and it's designed well to fit into those spaces.
Literally at every single show, when the moment when the lights go out and everyone cheers, is the whole reason why I do it is